Joe Kleen, Southern Hospitality, February 11th, 1990, 49. Joe and Misty, clad in running apparel and toting water bottles and tennis rackets in hand, spy Daryl and Julie on the tennis court, the other couple bedecked in stylish new tennis togs. "Wow," Joe says to his bride. "Not only did they bring stunning evening wear and tennis rackets with them to St. Kitts, they brought stylish tennis ensembles as well. Maybe they are tennis sharks." Shaking her head and smiling while flashing a $5 bill in front of Joe's eyes, Misty whispers from the side of her mouth, "Don't worry, we'll keep the bet to cash on hand," before waving to the Lewises. Spying Misty's waving hand, Daryl says something unintelligible to Julie before enthusing, "How you going, mate?" Checking his watch, he adds, "You're right proper on time," across the expanse of court. "Good morning," Joe replies, shaking Daryl's offered hand. "Courtney's our tardy Marty. Swear she'll be late to her own funeral." "Can't falter there," Daryl replies, single full head bob for punctuation. "Seems a thing to aspire to. I see you found some rackets." "Yes," Joe replies. "The gal at the reception desk supplied us. How are your heads? Not too hungover, I hope." "Us? Never. Just needed to stay hydrated." "Speak for yourself," Julie says, making her eyes big and then letting them return to normal. "But I'm fine, too. You two okay?" "More lack of slumber than too much ethanol," Misty replies. "What time's your flight?"
"Not until 3, but we'll probably head out around 1. We'll catch a bit of shut-eye on the way to Miami," Daryl says. "Shall we warm up?"
"Words of wisdom," Joe replies with a smile. "Both the warm-up and the napping. You two are stretching?"
"Yes, I've got a few tennis-specific stretches I can show you, and then perhaps we should just volley for a bit before a little Lendl and Edberg action."
"Pardon?" Joe asks.
"Australian Open. Don't keep up, eh?" Daryl asks. "Vicious match. Absolutely top-notch. Stefan Edberg had to drop out with a torn stomach muscle."
"Wow," Joe says, eyes large. "No, I don't keep up. McEnroe got in trouble this year, right? DQ'd. Unsportsmanlike conduct. Bit of an ass, eh?
No torn stomach muscles for us today. I'll lead you through some warm-up drills and then we'll play proper."
"Sounds great," Misty says with a smile and nod. "You're really into this, aren't you?"
"Pardon?" Daryl asks. "Well, yeah. I'm a tennis pro. I thought I told you that. Ready?"